What's up?
We're back.
Oh, dude, I just can't do them right now. Makes sense.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I, have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No. Don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Damn.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
I got you, boo.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Let's try that again. Clearly this was stupid and shouldn't have worked that way. I'm I'm confused. I'm an idiot. I didn't realize I put that one there.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
Did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's yeah. that?
That's really cool. There's countless times I can think of people, you know, where you do stuff for free. Because you're really passionate about it, I mean. Shit's dope. I wish I was that smart. Just do stuff like this. Well, show me that missed call.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. You still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... Yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Do I even have anything I can do? Ooh, more suits. Eesh, that's a little too bulky. I'm gonna have to wear that at some point? Damn, that sucks. XP, billet, melee. Yeah, let's get rid of this one. Guess this means I gotta go take on some bases, right? hit. Oh, demon base. Let's see what those look like. See what's in these bases.
Today is a day for somber movement. The morning, and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to.
Hi! We can fight or.
I don't know
hear me
why.
Out. The barbecue!
Booster! South Gola!
I really don't know why the game's like, hey, you know what? I see you're about to get into a fight. Time for facts with JJ.
Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado.
Da 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 da.
MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sleep it off.
Actually, you know what? No, I want to redo that. Because I meant to hit R1, and my dumbass hit L1.
我担心老大压力太大，但是还是照常指挥。在他给我们力量时，我们也给他力量。他的能力还有限度吗？都不是，他的力量更大了。怎么会可能那样？就是这样。
You literally didn't see that coming.
Oh my god. Enough stuff to throw. Trying to get these challenges out of the way, guys. A web throw, not throw web stuff. God dang it. Fucking button. That was a web throw that I'm fucking up, apparently.
Ah!
It's not what I fucking was trying to use, but okay. Can you switch, please?
Oh, hey! You must be the JV team!
Healed. I fucked that up. What if you're trying to fucking do challenges for shits and giggles?
Sweet dreams.
That was very rude of you, sir. It's a lot easier and a lot funner. Man, he knows the future, guys. Stand up.
Oh, hey! You must be the JV team!
Ready to fight?
Time for a shift change, huh? Good. Did these other guys? Not impressing me.
Peter, that place is supposed to be the bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you!
He's just sitting there and watching you do it.
demons. I don't suppose we can settle this with some fruit pies.
Somebody just sits in the background. Oh, I was like, why am I moving so slow?
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Hell yeah.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Well, everybody, I really do hope you guys enjoyed this time, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Toodaloo.